coffee bean begins its life as a seed, the most common species being Arabica and Robusta. It can take up to 4 years for a coffee tree to bear fruit. The tree blossoms have a scent similar to jasmine. Then the fruit, called a coffee cherry, begins to form. Fully ripe coffee cherries can be a rich, dark red. Inside these cherries are two green coffee beans. The beans are then dried by the sun before the roasting process can begin. Coffee beans can be roasted from light to dark, creating flavors ranging from mild to strong. Light roasts are brighter and fruitier. Medium roasts have a sweeter, caramelized flavor. The darkest roasts are the most robust. Starting with fresh roasted beans creates the most vibrant coffee flavor. And that's how the best coffee beans complete their journey. To be freshly ground and brewed into a cup of your favorite espresso, coffee, cappuccino, latte, Italian macchiato, latte macchiato, cafe mocha, steamed milk. The art of espresso made simple.